welcome to one and all. My name is Drishivalila. I am from first BJC. Today we are discussing about states of matter. Do you know the matter? Yes, the matter is made up of some of tiny particles. It is called matter. Now we are discussing about states of matter. Matter, it is a three types: solid state, liquid state and gas state. Now we are discussing about solid state. The solid state have a particular shape and mass and value. In this solids, the atoms are arranged in regular manner. The solids are classified into two types. First one is crystalline solid and second one is amorphous solid. In crystalline solids, the particles are arranged in a particular manner. It have a definite geometrical shape and the distance between the two atoms is a long distance, long range of distance. It is called crystalline solids. Best example of crystalline solid is salt. The second one is amorphous. Amorphous, it is a soft. The distance between the atoms, it have a short range of distance. It is called amorphous. The best example of amorphous is our face powder. It is the general characters or general discussion about states of matter. Now we are discussing about Bragg's equation. Bragg's equation is derived in 1913 year. The Bragg's equation is derived by W.H. Bragg and W.L. Bragg. Those are father and son. The formula of Bragg's equation: n lambda is equal to 2d sine theta. Here n is a diffraction of rays, lambda is the wavelength of the particles. It is called lambda. Bragg's equation formula is n lambda is equal to 2d sine theta. Now we have derivation of the Bragg's equation. It have two rays. It have a particular wavelength. Those rays are incident on a two perpendicular or parallel lines. Parallel line. The first X-ray is incident on A, angle of theta, and second ray is incident on second plane and angle of theta. It is second ray of diffraction. Now we are derivation of the n lambda. Lambda is equal to 2d sine theta. ACB, it is a one triangle. ACB is equal to one triangle. First, do you know the sine theta formula? Yes, sine theta is equal to opposite by hypotenuse. In ACB triangle, sine theta is equal to opposite is AB, opposite is CB, and hypotenuse AB. AB is equal to sin theta is equal to CB by AB is equal CB by AB. AB is equal to D.